An Indiana town left with no police officers hopes to at least have someone to run the department by next month. Our news gathering partners at the Kokomo Tribune report the Bunker Hill Town Council is hiring a new marshal. Last month, the marshal and four volunteer deputies all quit. That left the town with no police force at all. We'll let you know when they announce their new hire for town marshal.